either these guys are dumb or this video is fake. Like, who's robbing T-Mobile for display phones? They're not even going to work when they leave the store. Oh my gosh, bro. Shame.